Welcome to a third example of determining the difference quotient, or this quotient here, given a quadratic function. So for the first step, we want to determine f of the quantity x plus h, which means x plus h will be the input into the function, so we'll substitute x plus h wherever we see an x. So instead of 3x squared, we'll have 3 times the quantity x plus h squared. And then instead of minus 5x, we'll have minus 5 times the quantity x plus h, and then we have plus 2. So this is f of the quantity x plus h. Let's go ahead and put this in parentheses to keep things organized. And now we'll subtract f of x, so we'll subtract the quantity 3x squared minus 5x plus 2. It is important that we have these parentheses around f of x, so that we make sure we subtract the entire function. And all this is divided by h. Now we're going to multiply out f of the quantity x plus h. So let's first find 3 times the quantity x plus h squared. Let's go ahead and do this on the side. 3 times the quantity x plus h squared is equal to 3 times the quantity x plus h times the quantity x plus h. Let's go ahead and find the product of the two binomials first. So we'll have 4 products, 1, 2, 3, and 4. So we have 3 times x is x squared. The next two products will be like terms. We have x times h, that's hx, plus h times x, that's also hx. So we have plus 2hx plus h squared. And now we'll distribute 3, so we have 3x squared plus 6hx plus 3h squared, which means we would have 3x squared plus 6hx plus 3h squared. Then we'll distribute negative 5, so a minus 5x minus 5h plus 2. Again, minus f of x. All of this is still divided by h. Now for the next step, we'll clear the parentheses and combine the like terms in the numerator. So if it's helpful, we can think of distributing a positive 1 here, and because of the subtraction, we can think of distributing negative 1 here. So no signs will change in this first set of parentheses. But when we distribute negative 1, it's going to change the sign of each of these terms. So we'll have minus 3x squared, negative 1 times negative 5x is plus 5x, and negative 1 times positive 2 would be minus 2, all divided by h. Now looking at the numerator, we have 3x squared minus 3x squared, that's 0. We also have negative 5x plus 5x, that's 0. And we have plus 2 minus 2, that's 0. So we're left with 6hx plus 3h squared, and then minus 5h divided by h. But we're not done. Notice how each of the terms in the numerator contains a factor of h. So now we'll go ahead and factor the numerator to simplify. If we factor out h, we're left with 6x plus 3h minus 5 divided by h. In this form, we have h over h that simplifies to 1. So the simplified difference quotient would just be 6x plus 3h minus 5. I hope you found this helpful.